A warm welcome to all of you. Today we will cover next 25 questions, and let me tell you, this is a series of 500 questions. We have covered 200. So let's take one step towards next exam. And I am only Nikhil and I am Patrick. Let's begin. Look at the question number 277. Which is a major constituent of biogas? Methane. 278. In graphite layers are held together by van der Waals forces. 279. Which one can act as lubricant? Graphite. 280. What is the mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen called? Water gas. 281. ISRO launched Chandrayaan 2. ISRO lost contact with the moon lander Vikram. Which contains the rover Pragyan? 282. US Open. Man Rafael Nadal and woman Bianca Andreescu won the title. 283. Strength of judge in Supreme Court increased from 31 to 34. Following the enactment of the Supreme Court Number of Judges Bill of 2019-84. Barcelona, Lionel Messi won the best men's player at the best FIFA football award in Milan. 285. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will launch the Pradhan Mantri Laghu Vyapari Mandhan Yojana, the center's pension scheme for traders. 286. Fourth Indian Ocean Conference 2019 was recently held in Male, Maldives. The theme for the Fourth Indian Ocean Conference 2019 was Securing the Indian Ocean Region Traditional and Non-Traditional Challenges. 287. Ambikapuram Municipal Corporation in Chhattisgarh will open a first of its kind garbage cafe. 288. Chief Election Commissioner Sunil Arora took charge as the chairman of Association of World Election Bodies, AWEB. The CEC, Chief Election Commissioner, will serve a two-year term till 2021. 289. Wing Commander Anjali Singh has joined the Indian Embassy in Russia as India's first female military diplomat to be posted in any of the Indian missions abroad. 2022 FIFA World Cup will be held in Qatar. 291. International Literacy Day celebrated annually on 18th September. The theme of the International Literacy Day 2019 is Literacy and Multilingualism. 292. Hindi Divas is observed every year on 14th September to mark the popularity of Hindi as an official language of India. 293. The United Nations observed 15th September every year as International Day of Democracy. The theme of International Day of Democracy 2019 is Participation. 294. The United Nations observed 26th September every year as the World Maritime Day. This year, the theme for the day is Empowering Women in Maritime Community. 295. The United Nations observed 27th September every year as the World Tourism Day. 296. Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport gets India's tallest ATC tower to enhance the safety and boost the efficiency of air transport management services. Its height is 102 meter. 297. The country's first central police university will be set up by the Union Home Minister of the Yamuna Expressway in Greater Noida. 298. Sri Lanka unveiled South Asia's tallest tower, 350 meter tall and 17-story lotus tower in Colombo, funded by China under the controversial Belt and Road Initiative, BRI. 299. Indo-US Defense Cooperation, a joint military training exercise, Youth Abhyas 2019. 300. Sea Linings 2019, the bilateral maritime exercise between India and Sri Lanka, commenced on 7 September 2019 at Visakhapatnam. 301. India's second Scorpion class submarine INS Khandir is commissioned into the Indian Navy by Defense Minister Rajnath Singh. So gentlemen, we have covered 25 questions, and let me remind you all these 25 questions. Yeah. Which is a major constituent of biogas methane in graphite are layered held together by Wonderwall forces 279, which one act as lubricant graphite. What is the mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas? It's called water gas and also called syngas. ISRO launched Chandrayaan 2 and we have lost the contact with us. There is moon lander Vikram and rover Pragyan. 282 US Open. US Open won by the man Rafael Nadal and women Binaka and Risuko. 23. Strength of judges in Supreme Court increased from 31 to 34 following the enactment of Supreme Court Number of Judges Bill of 2019. 24. Barcelona's Lionel Messi won the Best Men's Player at the Best FIFA Football Awards in Milan. 25. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will launch the Pradhan Mantri Laghu Vyapari Mandhan Yojana, the center's pension scheme for traders. 26. Fourth Indian Ocean Conference 2019 was recently held in Maldives. The theme for the Indian Ocean to Conference 2019 was securing the Indian Ocean region traditional and non-traditional challenges. 27. Ambikapur Municipal Corporation of Chhattisgarh will open a first of its kind garbage safe. 28. Chief Election Commissioner Sunil Arora took charges as Chairman of Association of World Election Bodies AWEB. The CFC Chief Election Commissioner will survey a 2-year long term till 2021. 289. The Wing Commander Anjali Singh has joined the Indian Embassy in Russia as India's first female military diplomat to be posted in any of the Indian missions abroad. 2022 FIFA World Cup will be held in Qatar. 291. International Literacy Day celebrated annually on 8 September. The theme of the International Literacy Day 2019 is Literacy and Multilingualism. 292. Hindi Divas is observed every year on 14th September to mark the popularity of Hindi as an official language of India. 293. The United Nations observe 15th September every year as International Day of Democracy. Theme of the International Day of Democracy 2019 is Participation. 294. The United Nations observes 26 September every year as the World Maritime Day. This year, the theme for the day is Empowering Women in Maritime Community. 295. The United Nations observes 27 September every year as World Tourism. 296. Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport gets India's tallest ATC tower to enhance the safety and boost the efficiency of air transport management services. Its height is 102 meters. 297. The country's first central police university will be set up by the Union Home Minister of the Yamuna Expressway in Greater Noida. 291. Sri Lanka unveiled South Asia's tallest tower to 350 meter tall 17th story Lotus Tower in Colombo, funded by China under the controversial Belt and Road Initiative. 299. Indo-US Defense Corporation, a joint military training exercise, Youth the Best 2019 and 300 Sea Lynx 2019. The bilateral maritime exercise between India and Sri Lanka commenced on 7 September 2019 at Visakhapatnam. 301. India's second Scorpion class submarine INS Khandri is commissioned into the Indian Navy by Defense Minister Rajnath Singh. I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment, subscribe and also like to my channel. And thanks for watching.